Hi everyone, it's Yu Heng from Tsinghua University. It's my pleasure to introduce you with TARDIS, the coverage guided fast testing on embedded operating systems. So, embedded operating system is designed to be compact and resource efficient. The architecture for it can be routed considerably and the memory space can be limited. Also, it does not conform to a unified interface standards. The coverage-guided kernel fuzzing is a vulnerability detection technique. It uses the runtime coverage to boost the test efficiency. However, the embedded operating system's feature prevents the fuzzer in conducting many high-level operations like the coverage collection. Therefore, we propose the TARDIS. TARDIS now supports MuCOS, FreeRTOS, Zephyr, and RT-Stream testings. First, it has an OS-agnostic coverage collection mechanism. Also, it has a host 2VM coverage buffer for an efficient coverage sharing. And last, it has an efficient coverage analysis at the host site. Welcome to join our talk if you're interested in the topic.